7 kills in as many days.
We're going to need more paint.
Aye. Later. Air support is arriving. We're pushing into town.
The hunt is on. Ride, Bohater.
Quarters here. Moving!
It's him?
Look at the tank! It's Richter's number!
This is the one! The Schwiner who drove us from the motherland.
Papa, I thought you'd be happier.
Who says I'm not?
They'll give you a promotion for this!
They'll give us all promotion for this!
I didn't want the promotion. Not this way, anyhow.
Copy that, Dix. Sarge.
Let's keep it Dix, okay?
You got it, Sarge.
I thought the French had already cleared this area.
Yeah, and a piss-poor job they did of it, too. The forest is still lousy with mines and barricades. Second Battalion can't move in till it's clear.
Wouldn't that be more of a job for the engineers?
Damn right. But the boys Battalion sent in haven't been heard from in 2 days. Take 2 men and flank our advance. We're headed up that way.
Creep up.
Look sharp. Crowd OP over that ridge.
Nehmen Sie Unterstand als Deckung!
Bewegung!
Check it out! Friendlies!
Here.
Medic!
It's Private Krupen. He's one of them engineers that went missing.
What happened, Krupen?
Jerry, we found a whole bunch of them in, like a storage depot. The Frenchies must have missed them.
Big surprise there.
The depot's probably off the main road. That way.
We'll take care of it. Huxley, take two guys and scout on ahead.
Right.
Guzzo, Nichols, you're with me.
Damn Germans took out my whole squad!
You're gonna be all right, soldier.
Open! Go away!
What is lost has to be hold front!
Support!
Swear! Spend the fire! Smash it!
We gotta get across this road. Across the road! Towards those trenches! Take out that barricade, we're sitting pretty.
How the hell are we supposed to do that?
Got a perfectly good mortar here not being put to use.
Thank you. work, Nichols!
Barricades clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
This the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Guzzo.
When I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No, the Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, he's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kind of hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting
hit. Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Well, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point. Alec!
German troops!
South of us! Get to cover!
Go, go, go!
Take cover! Out.
Jerry! South of us! Follow me!
floor! We got him pinned down!
They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Perron! Peterson! Go with him. Kala, Cole, you're with me.
Thank you.
Let me give you a boost! Crouch! In the open! To the southeast!
Forward! Take out any resistance!
Take cover by those crates!
You got a man down! Yeah.
With our armor free to move, we'll soon own it.